Dear students and their families, this year whole world was fought against common problem, COVID-19 infection. Such pandemic situation forced us to abandon the usual rhythm of life and study, to start distance education, to maintain social distance, to wear a mask and gloves every day and everywhere. I have no doubt that you have also learned a lot from your courses, your professors, one another, and also from life under difficult and uncertain circumstances. This very challenging condition have made learning higher for many of you, but I admire your resilience and determination. We take seriously our responsibility to provide all necessary safety measures which help you successfully pass attestation this year and prepare to the next phases of your lives in the safest possible condition. There is no zero risk scenario for education, given the absence into the fall semester of a vaccine against COVID-19. But you must know that the epidemic is less hard in Ukraine compared to other countries, and Sumy region has one of the lowest levels of morbidity in country. That's why I kindly recommend to stay here during summer vacation, especially for students of medium courses, which must pass national state exam CROC 1. And students of the fifth course, which have to finalize own education next year. With my best wishes to your health and well-being, Andriy Loboda, Director of Medical Institute, Sumy State University.